वॉट इज सर्विंग, वॉट ए सर्वेयर डज़, अगर आप गूगल करेंगे तो इंटरनेट में आपको ये जवाब मिलेगा। दिस इज़ अ प्रोफेशन ऑफ एग्जामिनिंग अ लैंड सो एज टू क्रिएट अ मैप। देर आर मेनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ सर्वेज, लैंड सर्वे, हाइड्रोग्राफिक सर्वे, टोपोग्राफिक सर्वे, जियोडेटिक सर्वे एंड मैनी मोर। आज हम हाइड्रोग्राफिक सर्वे के बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे। Hello and welcome to my channel. This is your host Avijit. I'm an educator and a survey trainer. अगर simple terms में बोलना है तो surveying is observation and measurement and taking note of the same. और हम फिर उस data को लेके chart या map बनाते हैं. In offshore we collect various types of data from weather to water current and tide. We also measure depth and map the seafloor to see what is on the seabed. We also collect soil samples from seabed and collect data from hundreds of meters below the seabed. In our everyday surveying, we use various types of tools to collect the geodata. Primarily, we use GPS to record our position and we use sonar device to record various types of underwater data. Before we go any further, let us first understand who wants to know all these things. Who is paying so much of money and why do they need this data? Let's get to the basics first. Ships are the most cost-effective way to transport goods in bulk. And ships need to travel in a safe and deep water, and ports and harbors need to be very big and deep to accommodate all these big ships. And you need to do a survey to know the depth of the water. And this is called bathymetric survey. Now ships run on diesel fuel. Our cars and buses, they also run on fossil fuel. We cook our food in a natural gas, which is also a fossil fuel. And all these fossil fuels are found deep beneath the ocean floor. And we do a seismic survey to find the reserve of the fossil fuel deep beneath the ocean. Once an indication of oil and gas reserve is found, a drill rig is positioned there to drill into the seabed to find out that if the oil and gas reserve is commercially viable or not. And if it is a big reserve, then the oil companies will build some infrastructure like platform to pump out the oil and build pipelines to safely transport the crude oil from the deep of the ocean to the nearest port for further processing. And the survey companies are very essential in all these activities. From measuring the water depth to doing the seismic survey, from positioning the oil drill rig to help building offshore infrastructures, the surveyors are always in high demand. And if you are aspiring to be a surveyor, please check out my previous video on career guides. I'll put the link in description below. So hopefully now we have some sort of understanding about offshore surveying. And this is just 1% of what a surveying company does. In my upcoming videos, I'll give you information, tips and tricks so that you can be successful in your offshore surveying career. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so that you do not miss any of my upcoming videos.